next week. They're going to take on defensive play of the year, so you're going to have the battle of two defensive linemen that dominate college football. Ronnie Cannon and Russell there from Georgia Southern. And they count for double team. You don't have much time in the pocket. Your time with Taylor Heineke as you did today. Wally throwing against the grain and completes the pass to the 40. Everybody felt the pain of that catch and hit. Ball filled it off. Wally there, Reggie Garrett, good job going up and holding on to the football. Shaken up at the 29-yard line. We've had a couple of spectacular collisions today. Two freshmen, actually the wide receiver for Norfolk State. Yeah, he goes up to try to make the grab. Talking about Elvin Kidd right there. Our game begins to play something wonderful. I'll make a better throw. Bobby Wilder's first ever playoff win, convincing today. Been an exclusive presentation to ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports.